This is one that we do a lot, that we've done in the past for youth at First Central, and I thought I'd give y'all a chance to learn it. This is Capo 3, No Longer Slaves. You might have done it at camp. I've got some different lyrics. Y'all can do whatever the heck you want. I don't care. Not my problem. If I'm doing it, these are the lyrics I'm doing. But if you have different opinions, you can do your own. Okay. So the song, yeah, literally no weird chords in this. G, oh. G, E minor, C, D, back to G. Yeah, that's it. It's really easy. The challenge in this song is actually the rhythm and the pattern changes. It changes tempo. It ramps up for when we get to the bridge, and then it slows kind of back down a little at the very end, but that's where we start off. And then there's this no longer slaves to fear. And then there's there's a little O's section, and that's when the pace starts really getting into it. So it's, we are no longer slaves to fear. That's the tempo changes quite a bit, and then we move into the very end where we say, like, we are beloved by God. So,
you set us free, so now we sing and sing.
So I'm going to play it from beginning to end with the tempo changes, and obviously your sheet music is in the description. So yeah, best of luck. Here we go. Thank you. messed up once or twice, but shouldn't be too bad. Okay.